Good morning everyone. My name is Mayank from class 8th Bhaskar. Today I am going to give a speech on a healthy mind dwells in a healthy body. The ancient Roman proverb, a healthy mind dwells in a healthy body, holds good even in today's modern world. Health, be it physical or mental, is a prerequisite for living a good and fruitful life. It is not good clothes, wealth or food that make a person happy, but a buoyant health with a strong mind. Exercise can help us keep fit and maintain an alert mind. Regular exercise can help increase the circulation of blood in our body, which means an increased supply of
healthy
oxygen.
Healthy mind dwells in a healthy body. This statement clearly states that when we are physically fit and fine, our mind is also fit and fine. But when we are not fit and fine, our mind gets disturbed and nothing seems to be good. Many rich people who have all the resources are not happy, but a poor person who have no resources is happier than the rich. If the rich people have all the luxuries of the world and they can do everything whatever they want to do, but when their mind is not happy, they can never be seen happy. On the other side, a poor person who have no basic resources is happier than the rich people because their mind is happy. So it is rightly said that a healthy mind dwells in a healthy body.
हमारा शरीर पांच तत्वों से बना हुआ है, मिट्टी, अग्नि, वायु, जल और आकाश. शेर अपने शिकार के लिए इतनी दूर तक दौड़ता है लेकिन उसे शिकार नहीं मिल पाता. लेकिन लोग घर बैठे खाते, न तो उन्हें व्यायाम करना पड़ता, न वह खेलते दौड़ते. जो लोग व्यायाम नहीं करते उनका शरीर रोगों से घिर जाता है. गांधी जी ने अपनी आत्मकथा में लिखा है कि सुबह जल्दी उठ के सबको व्यायाम करना चाहिए. जो लोग व्यायाम नहीं करते उनका खाना ग्रस्त में चला जाता है और जो लोग व्यायाम करते हैं उनका खाना सपुच्चे में चला जाता है.
मेंटली फिट एंड फॉर दैट वी शुड ईट ग्रीन एंड लीफी वेजिटेबल्स एंड फ्रूट्स. अ पॉजिटिव माइंडसेट, अ हेल्दी बॉडी एंड अ हेल्दी माइंड कैन बी द की टू अचीव सक्सेस. If a person eats a proper balanced diet, there is no doubt that he or she will enjoy a great life and will be free of sicknesses and diseases. Healthy body and healthy mind both are very important and we should not neglect either of them. So keep eating healthy, keep doing exercise and keep yourself healthy, fit and
fine. Mind, we need healthy body first. A sick man cannot enjoy mental health and happiness. He always remains troubled with an ailing disposition. He loses his efficiency to work and become a hopeless person. On the other hand, the man with strong physique can enjoy not only mental pressure but also mental and spiritual joys. It is true that health and happiness beget each other. So we should be careful about our mental and physical health. Thank
you. Not eating junk foods and its harmful effects. But do we actually know what we are talking about when we say the word junk food? Junk food is the unhealthy food which we eat. It is high in trans fats, saturated fats, starch and cholesterol, but has low quantity of essential vitamins and minerals which are needed by the children of our age. Junk food has many detrimental effects such as many harmful diseases like obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular diseases and heart related diseases.
Both mind and the body are important for being fit. We should include leafy vegetables, pulses, cereals in our diet. We must eat our food at a proper time. Regularly exercise of half an hour makes us fit. Healthy and fit body makes us look good. It also increases our confidence level. Cleanliness is an important element to lead our healthy life. Laughter is the best medicine for stress. It decreases our stress hormone and boost our immune system.
हम सबको पता है कि जीवन के किसी भी क्षेत्र में सफल होने के लिए व्यायाम करना अति आवश्यक है और एक स्वस्थ शरीर और दिमाग आवश्यक है. यहाँ तक कि हमारे शास्त्रों में भी कहा गया है, पहला सुख निरोगी काया, अर्थात हमारी पहली प्राथमिकता हमारा स्वस्थ शरीर है. व्यायाम हमारे शरीर के लिए और हमारी जिंदगी के लिए अति आवश्यक है. स्वास्थ्य ही मानव का सबसे बड़ा धन है. व्यायाम करने से मानव का तन और मन दोनों ही स्वस्थ होते हैं. व्यायाम करने से हमारे thank you.